So when you have a list, a Python list, let's say that I have my list here, my list, my stupid list, or let's call it different, my first list, with a couple of items. Let's say that I have names, so it would be Alex and then Bob. So if I have that list and I want to print any item from the list, I will have to retrieve it first. To retrieve the item, you do my first list in the position, my first in the position, for example, 0. Remember that lists have positions, and that's how you refer to the items or how you access them. This is the position 0, this is the position 1. So if I want to print Alex, I would have to store Alex in a variable. So name equal to the my first in the position 0, and then I would print name. That's basically how you would do it. Let me run it and you will see it. Alex, there it is, it's here. Okay, so import a random function at the beginning of the file. It's right there already. Create a variable named the last one and assign the last element of my stupid list to it. So the last element. So I don't know how many elements are in the stupid list, because my stupid list was generated randomly. So the only way would be to say, instead of saying 0, 1, 2, 3, I don't know the index. So it would have to be, it would have to be my stupid list in the position, my stupid list length, like this. I will calculate how long the array is, and it's going to tell me, no, it has 12 items. Okay, then minus 1. Why minus 1? Because remember that if the array has 2, for example, this array has 2 items right now. So the length is 2, but it goes from 0 to 1. It doesn't include the 2. So that's why I have to, the length, I have to subtract 1 to make sure that I have the last one. If not, it's going to be out of bounds. So it's telling me here that I need to create a variable, the last one, and assign the last element from my stupid list and then print it on the console. So let me show you, if I don't put the minus 1, what will happen. If I don't put it, it's going to tell me list index is out of range because it's not part of the items. It's too much. It's way too far. So if you put the minus 1, it's going to be within the range, and you're going to be able to do it. But name is not defined. It's because I have to print the last one, not name. If I do it again, you'll see that it's 6. It will always change because the list is being randomly generated. But if you test it, you'll see that it's the last one.